Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. You're reading this formation, Jim Beglin?
Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they'll have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
You can see we've already started here. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. It's not taken him long. That's going to be a booking. Percy plays it short. Toornstra. Big shoots! Goal! Feyenoord! And it's Feyenoord who take the lead. Feyenoord take the early advantage. Emanuelsson. Aimed long and direct. And Persic showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. Utrecht to retain the ball, but seemingly in no rush to break forward.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Feyenoord are very much in charge here, dominating possession and a goal to the good. Feyenoord scored early, of course, and it's 1-0. And it's Toornstra. Tony de Vilhena. Toornstra. Keeper's ball. One in, and it's got through. Timely intervention. Classy. Forward it goes. United for now. Toomstra hoists it high. And that's been lever clear. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Tries to get it forward quickly. Feyenoord are ahead here. It's been a good half for them. Aimed low and direct. Tommy de Villena. Lifting it over. Oh, Red, he sorted that out. And it's half-time here. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Feyenoord head into the dressing room, pleased with the thought that they have that all-important lead. Analysis to come during the break. We are already promptly back on the way.
Feyenoord going well here, and they're in a good position to kick on and add to their lead. They don't have to overcommit, but they can place more emphasis on stretching their advantage without necessarily neglecting things defensively.
Got through. He's got options out wide. And he's there to cut it out. It's a fine run, and he's happy to keep going. Keeper's ball.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Sticks in a foot to win it back. He's made sure that that won't get through. This is promising. Out to the left it goes.
Trek are definitely going about this the right way.
This is the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Cut out in the nick of time.
If they're attempting to see out the game with such a narrow advantage, there's room for trouble. I just think they're sending out the wrong message. This could backfire.
There's a long ball. Cuts it out. What a corner. He's played it short. Hits it first time! That is wayward. It out to the wing. It's a brilliant interception.
Trent are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Oh,
calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. And he's going long. There's going to be a change now with the ball out of play. So we have a double substitution going on here. Fitz has got rid of that. This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage. It's just a question of running down the clock now. Away from immediate danger. Forward it goes. Feyenoord certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back. Can he finish? It's Simon Gustafsson. And that will be the final act. Feyenoord, hold on. It's a narrow squeak. It'll lack some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle. And there's a lot more to read into this game than just the scoreline.